editor and leader of the Liberal. Breaking news, there have been dozens of reports of residential break-ins in the Edmonton area. The nature of the break-ins seem extremely violent. The suspect is regarded extremely dangerous, and if an encounter occurs, call 911 immediately. In unrelated news, the city of Edmonton warns its citizens of increased activity of hostile wildlife suspected to be a rabid pack of coyotes. Residential break-ins extremely dangerous. 911.